everybody, it's Bonzo here, and today we are going to be making a trifle, but with a nacho dip in there. I can't wait to make it. Okay, our ingredients are taco seasoning, sour cream, shredded cheese, salsa, and salsa con queso. First, we'll need some sour cream. Okay, we'll spread that around. Now we'll add some taco seasoning. And we're gonna mix it with the sour cream. And then mix that up more. It smells really good. I remember we made this for New Year's Eve, but it wasn't a trifle type. Next layer, we'll need some queso. Some nacho cheese. Next, we'll need some salsa. Now, to get some of the liquid out, we need to drain it into a cup. Now we're going to spread around the salsa. Now we're going to add some cheese. This is what we're using, a shredded taco blend. A blend of cheddar cheese, Monterey Jack cheese, and taco seasoning. Now add a little more cheese. Now we're going to garnish the dip with a tortilla chip. There you have it, folks. A nacho dip trifle. Bye!